It's lot number 23, Blue Water Auction House. This is a master built freezer. This thing is, we got it hooked up to test lead, so it's 220 volt. But it's already dropping down to 32. It's been on for like 2 minutes, not even. So, let us see here.44 in the shop, down to 31, stuck keep going, I don't know what it set down to, but give it a minute here, down to 30, lights are working, both condenser fans are working, just give it a minute here, down to 29 already, 28, I don't want to leave it too long because I got a test lead, I don't really think that's, you know, anybody stepping on anything, 9.7, 26, well, you can see it's working, so, yeah, you've got, like, questions, get a hold of Jesse.